sign of a healthy connection group is that people from your group are doing things together apart from just the connection group. So how do you get people to do things apart from you or with each other apart from it being on a group calendar? It's actually pretty simple. Talk about it, encourage it. And on top of that, when you hear of somebody doing it, acknowledge it, applaud it, even point it out in your group about how it is so cool that people are doing things together apart from the group.